On May 10th, 1775, the Second Continental Congress convened in Philadelphia to further the cause of freedom. Among the delegates were George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, and a young lawyer from Virginia, whose famous speech included these immortal words: "I know not what course others may take, but as for me,
give me liberty or give me death, I'll be crying till my final breath. Give me liberty or give me death, that's what Patrick Henry said."
Way back in the days when America was founded, he wished to be free in the hearts of men abounded. They vowed that their rights wouldn't be prohibited the day they heard each stirring word that Patrick Henry said.
Give me liberty or give me death, I'll be crying till my final breath. Give me liberty or give me death, that's what Patrick Henry said.
They stood for these rights when they fought the Revolution. They stood for these rights when they wrote the Constitution. Our forefathers planned for the years that were ahead because of what a patriot named Patrick Henry said.
Give me liberty or give me death, I'll be crying till my final breath. Give me liberty or give me death, that's what Patrick Henry said.
Each one can be proud that the freedom of our nation through most of the world is a shining inspiration. But always remember what we've inherited was all achieved cause we believed what Patrick Henry said.
Give me liberty or give me death, I'll be crying till my final breath. Give me liberty or give me death, that's what Patrick Henry said.